Did you know?
Abraham Lincoln was also a licensed bartender. In 1833, the 16th president opened up a bar called Barry and Lincoln with his friend William F. Barry in New Salem, Illinois. The shop was eventually closed when Barry, a raging alcoholic, consumed most of the shop's supply.